I just wanted to help my daughter who's in class 12.
You have your own product line. You have this new avenue you've opened up for yourself. You are making so many kids happy. I'm very proud of you.
Hi,
Neha. Purvi. How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
Good. Why is it so dark where you are? Where in the world are you?
Really? I thought it's good lighting. Now?
No, it's great lighting, but I thought like maybe the sun is set where you are right now.
Yeah. So I switched on all the lights.
More sort of, you know, eastward than what I thought. Tell me what you do and what's going on.
So Neha, essentially, I have a production house and, you know, where we make films and stuff, and I'm from Delhi. But during this lockdown, I just got a chance to get into something that I really passionately love, which is baking. And, you know, so I lead a keto lifestyle for the past 3 years. It changed my life completely. So I did a couple of courses, you know, on nutrition, on keto, on vegan, because I'm also a vegetarian. So actually, I just wanted to help my daughter who's in class 12. That's all, you know. So I did it for her because I didn't want to go wrong. So now I work with a lot of kids and I work with a lot of diabetic patients, you know, and stuff. So we also have about 48 products that we supply to all these people.
Wow. So what do you mean you did it for your daughter? Like, she's in class 12 and usually like...
So my daughter, she gained a lot of weight in class 10th because they sit and keep on studying and all, you know. So, and she's about 5'8 of height, and so she was very huge. So I wanted to do the keto lifestyle for her, which is not exactly keto, but it's a little modified version because you can do keto only after 18 is what they say. You know, so I did a little modified version and she's lost about 18 to 19 kgs during this lockdown. So, you know, it really worked for our family. The lockdown really worked.
That's incredible. But I mean, you know, it's great. And I feel like what's more incredible, like I was just speaking to someone right now. I mean, it's whatever size, as long as you feel beautiful and you feel healthy in it, it's fine. It doesn't really matter. No one defines it. Nobody can put you in that box. But having said that, as a mom, to be able to do this for your daughter, and you know, you have your own production house, but on the other hand, you took it upon yourself. You did a modified version of keto. You have your products now. Look at the silver lining. It's amazing.
Absolutely.
So your daughter's reaching the target weight you want. You know, you have your own product line. You have this new avenue you've opened up for yourself. You are making so many kids happy. I'm very proud of you. I almost
Thank
feel like,
so
oh yeah, I've never tried keto in my entire life, but I would like to.
Yeah, I'm going to connect with you later on for this.
Okay, fine. Yeah, I mean, lots of people keep telling me about keto, but I actually don't, because I work out a lot and, you know, I stick to like very early dinners and I do like intermittent fasting. So I don't
Oh my
eat,
God,
like,
today I am on a 72-hour intermittent fast.
72 hours?
Yes.
That's insane. Like I do 16, 18, but so you're like not eating?
So it's black coffee and green tea essentially with lots of water.
And why would you do that? Doesn't that hurt you?
Not at all. It's another level of reaching health. It's another level of understanding yourself. You know, it's also...
I do it for the autophagy.
Which is actually killing your old cells, which your body doesn't require, and actually rejuvenating the new ones. So, you know, it's just another level of understanding your whole self. And it's more mental, frankly, than it is your body or your stomach or anything. It's more mental.
That's amazing. But listen, I can't tell you, you have so much strength and you're so like, you have strength that is, you know, mental strength to be able to go through intermittent fasting, which is 72 hours. And then you're so brave that you've gone ahead and done this for your daughter. And wherever your daughter is, I'm sure she's, you know, at home somewhere, please give her my love. And I'm sure she's
Thank
gorgeous.
You so much.
Thank you, Apurvi.
Thank you so much.
We'll connect soon on the keto diet for sure.
Yeah. Thank you.
And your house looks beautiful. I just had
Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Take care. Bye.
Bye.